At breakfast, I peer at you through a honeycomb cereal puff, and it's cute, and we laugh, and it's sweet honey dripping full, droop juice heavy, and rosy ripe, ready for picking a mango lullaby. Getting enough, we never heard of it. Thankful for every drop and sure of it. Sure, it will last and keep happening. But the comb came through with its waxy walls